What's up, guys? Zinna here today, and today I'm going to bring you a sort of a special sort of a Star of a new series. It's like it's similar in somewhat to the Showdown Roundabout series in the fact that this is all like part one of a series. So this should be going up on Sunday. And it's a part of a new team building series, which essentially I just build a team around. I'll make a Pokemon. As you can see, I did it for this one. We have Darmanitan. And then afterwards, on the Monday to Wednesday, I'll be doing various team tests. Sort of, like, after building the team on Sunday, you'll see me sort of battling against random people online, seeing how the team does against them. And then afterwards, sort of on Saturday, if I can, I'll hopefully be getting a competitive battle on Showdown. Well, like, sort of the final test. I won't be able to do it all the time, but the change between them is that the team testing will be against random people, so it could be competitive teams there and then. But Saturday, if I can, I'll definitely make sure to get someone else with there to guarantee a competitive team to be able to fight. So it's very similar. I'll make a team and then throughout the week afterwards, making team live as well. As you can see, I've got no other Pokemon here. But yeah, make the team live on video, and then throughout the week afterwards, just test the team out, and yeah, just that's essentially it. It's a simple series, but it's fun, and hopefully I'll be able to do it weekly. So make a team throughout the week, and then just battle with it, and just see how it goes from there. So if you're hyped for this new series, make sure to leave a like, destroy that like button. Can we get to up to 5 likes? If we can get 5 likes on this new series, then that would be amazing. And also the fact that this is sort of one of the few videos in the week that I've come back from my month-long hiatus. So sort of a channel revive, you could say, with a somewhat new series. So without further ado, I'll just quickly run through our sort of main focus, because this is going to be a UU team. So we can use UU Pokemon, RU, NU, and anything below, but no OU Pokemon, no Ubers at all. Because I love the UU tier, because it's probably my favourite tier, because OU is overused, like everyone's in there, and then sort of NU is and RU is sort of underused. Like, it's sort of, I like UU because it's just a nice middle ground where it's not too powerful but not too weak. Even though some of the Pokemon in like NU and RU are powerful, it's just UU like is a nice middle ground, because you can still get some powerful Pokemon, such as Darmanitan here. So yeah, like I said, this each video will focus around each team will focus on one Pokemon. I'm gonna just build around that team. I'm not the best team builder, so hopefully I can improve with each video. But I won't say I'm too bad, and I know how to count for weaknesses and whatnot. So like I said, for this video, I'm just going for the standard Choice Scott off the Mountain set, named it Eyebrow Game, because look at his fucking eyebrows. Just look at that. What? You just... Bitches be jealous. Sheer Force, of course. Max Attack, Max Speed with a bit of Special Defense. Very standard set. Flare Blitz, Power, Rock Slide, U-Turn. Just got some nice stab, nice coverage against like Rock types and whatnot. A nice powerful Sheer Force boosted attack there. Good coverage and whatnot. And then U-Turn just for mobility, because Choice Scott and whatnot. In this series, you may see a bit of lag between like clicking on here. See, it doesn't load instantly because my laptop's not the best and whatnot, but it shouldn't be too bad. Should load pretty soon. There we go. So yeah, you dear. So Eyebrow Game, Darmanitan is our main focus. Darmanitan can pack a punch. Like, it got massive attacks that it can wreck holes and. But I've already got a Choice Scarf, so we need a defensive core now, and that's what I like to focus on. I like to get the main Pokemon sort of out of the way, and then make a defensive core around that Pokemon, and then other Pokemon based around it, so give different coverage and whatnot, and make sure they don't share too many weaknesses. So Rock, Ground, and Water, that's what Darmanitan is weak to, because it's pure fire. So what resists Rock, Ground, and Water? Rock doesn't resist rock. Ground is rock is weak to ground and water. Let's see. Chestnut wouldn't be that bad of a defensive Pokemon because it's yeah. Chestnut's actually not that bad. We can put Chestnut in here. Let's see. Name it Bowser. Let's see. Let's give it the leftovers for now. We might change after a bit. Oh, I've got to get a bulletproof, so it's immunity. Spiky shield. Oh, did I spell that wrong? Oh, I put an E in there, didn't I? Shit. And let's put seed bomb. Oops, seed bomb. For just some coverage. Drain punch for recovery. Well, oh, and leech seed. It's nice defensive. Yeah, physically defensive. Max HP, max defense build, plus nature. Smoke gun, no, will go in now. And make it shiny as well, because that's the one I have. Did that come up with the shiny sprite? Oh well. Oh, I think that should be actually a nice little defensive wall for Damanatan. I'm sure grass and fighting, it resists, fighting resists rock, grass resists ground, and then I think I'm sure grass resists water as well, but if not, it's a good defensive Pokemon. So yeah, that, we got our physical defensive one underway. That was a good spot right there from the start. What can Tyrell with Bowser? Something that can resist the 4x flying weakness, so... not a rock type, because I would share the same weakness, so Damanatan. Let's have a quick look. Electric type? Possibly, yeah. I suppose it isn't really like meant to be specially bulky, though. Need to get a defensive core, though. Let's just get that out of the way, and then... Dragouge, poison type, shares ground weakness with, but it does resist, it doesn't resist flying though. We need like a good, just bulky Pokemon to be able to take flying type moves, it's a good, just specially defensive Pokemon. I wonder. Ooh, my chumps, you. I thought it was like, are you? Not bad. Mandibuzz, it's more physically defensive though. And also common special attacking types are, you know, sort of like, Thunderbolt, Ice Beam, and whatnot. What's good specially defensively? Roserade's a good special defensive wall, but against another grass type, it's not going to help at all, and... I'm thinking. Snorlax is a nice fat Pokemon. Could do something with him. Or could run Krokun. Should we run Krokun? Krokun's a physically defensive Pokemon though, isn't it? Less of a special defensive wall. Although it could. Might just throw Krokun in there for reasons of Krokun is just standard really in a way. Is there anything that resists? We could have Trevenant instead of Chestnut. That's a possibility. It is a possibility. It wasn't let's see. Well, much as his borderline, I thought it was RU. Shuckle, Tornadus, Mega. Let's just see what we have in RU, because we could have something. Papagrigus is a good physical defensive one. See, I'm not good with like... No, I don't know what would be great with just going with, Chestnut just off the bat. You know what, do we have a flying type or whatever? Cause we could go, whatchamacallit. We could go Goodra. It doesn't resist flying at all, but your gouge, we could put it in and just make sure to have a levitator. Yeah, that wouldn't be too bad. We could run like a specially bulky Dragouge, because I'm sure, cause even though it would be weak to ground types, because I'm sure, as well as we do, oh no, we can't have that because it's part dragon, isn't it, the dual fairy weakness. Although we do have, what do we call, freaking Damanatan for the resistance. Oh, this is hard, I've not done this for ages, I'm not like boom boom, no, done, so. We could have Nidoqueen, that's more of a bulky Pokemon than Nidoking. Could have that. Is it Well, it's more physically defensive, isn't it? I'll think about it. Was I going to do special defensive wall? Again, we had Guja, but then again, that's another fairy weakness combined, sort of. Go Slowking. Slowking wouldn't be that bad, would it? We've got good special bulk ability, generator of course, item, give you the leftovers. What can we have? Scald. Scald, just give it ice beam for coverage. What sort of recovery does Slowking get? Get slack off, doesn't it? We could give it slack off for recovery. I guess Fire Blast. We could give it Fire Blast to Scald. I'm trying to think of a... Ice Beam even. We could give you slack off. What's your max? Oh, 319, not bad. Just give you some that. Give you a plus nature and special defense. Alright, and minus in attack. If I do that. Oh, shit. Yeah, calm nature. I don't think that would be too bad, would it? Nickname you. David. Position of GP. Give you slack off for recovery. What else? Calm mind? Let's give you calm mind. Yeah, should we remove ice beam for fire blast? I'm just gonna put fire blast on here. It might be a little bit changed afterwards. I think that's alright. Nice, specially bulky. Because it should be eat up any sort of special hits. I don't really see anything wrong with that defensive core. Because its main weakness is flying, and really, who's going to hit it with like a sort of physical? We could have a steel type in here. Look at it. Sorry if this is a bit of a rough sort of thing. This was not really much of a I've not built a team for a while, so it's not really gonna be the best. We need someone who can sort of like it's just a bit of a pivot, like sort of status stuff and whatnot. Look at it just being like a thing there just to sort of stealth rock and whatnot. Could put Empoleon in, but we've already got our water type. Ooh, Florges, actually. Could put Florges in there. It's an amazing, especially defensive Pokemon. And could have put it instead of Slowking. Now, what's Florges get, though? We could give it, like, leftovers. And I might get rid of, get David. I'm not sure yet. Flower, but abilities. Size Classic Pokemon, give it Symbiosis. Moonblast just for coverage. Let's make sure give it EVs and whatnot. Actually defensive, give it 4 in there. Give it calm. Because 447 and whatnot. See, David has more health, but Florges has more actual bulk. Now it gets Synthesis, and it also gets Giga Drain. We could just run like Toxic or something on here for, does it get Thunder Wave? It gets Toxic, but it doesn't get Thunder Wave. It does get Calm Mind. It gets Psychic as well. But like poison type coverage. Hmm. Because I know Florges is a powerful one. I've used one before. I can eat up special hits for days. It wouldn't be that bad of it, because it's weak to poison and steel. And, ooh, but that'd be a shared weakness with, yeah, poison, because, grass typing and whatnot. I think I'm gonna stick with David, because we don't want to share the, don't want to share that frickin'... don't want to share the, poison damage, but... because David's weak to... what's he weak to? He's weak to... dark, resisted, ghost, I think it should be resisted, maybe not resisted, it shouldn't be doing too much. Weak to, electric, what else is he weak to? Weak to grass, should resist them as well. And also we've got half eyebrow game here for that sort of thing. So, got a good defensive core, might change up a little bit, I'm not too sure. Trying to think. I haven't got anything to resist fairy types. Oh wait, we do actually. We have Eyebrow Game's not like too bulky. It's, yeah, it's not the bulkiest. So we need somewhat. Let's think. We have some good defensive core here. I might change David, I'm not too sure if they go, well actually, I was gonna say bug weakness, but not a lot of people run bug, he's not weak to bug anyway, he's just neutral. You need a good lead, I think that's a good lead, isn't it? Oh, it's shared psychic type, no. What does Azel? Azel normally run. Yeah, I'm not too sure. I've never really run an Azel before. I know it gets like Stealth Rock and shit. Where is it? Stealth Rock. It's good Levitator as well, so that's a good immunity to ground types. What else can we run? I think we're going to have a bit of Focus Sash. I normally see a lot of people run this on as like a suicide lead. Focus Sash. Make so we can get like Stealth Rocks and shit. What else can we run? We can run knockoff, just get a nice knocking off and whatnot. I think a lot of people run explosions because there's a suicide beat and whatnot. Let's see, what could we run? Could we run like Taunt or Thunderwave or something? I think this is a lead Pokemon. Let's run Taunt. There's explosions for just a Bing Bada Boom, Fast Little Sweeper. Just gonna put max speed, I guess. This is like a lead Pokemon. Gonna give it plus in speed. Cause we want as much damage as well off the Shit, done the underscore again. We want as much damage as possible from the knockoff in the tunnel and whatnot. But I think as a good lead Pokemon, that's an alright Azelf. What nickname should we give an Azelf? I'm not really sure what name we can give to the underscore, I call it. But I'll come back to that. I'll come back to its nickname. So we need something to resist dark and ghost. What resists dark? Fairy? Could run a fairy type. We could run a Flogs. Can't run a Cress. We could run a Crobat. Could run Crobat. But there is psychic sort of... although we do have two psychic types to resist that sort of shit. Because we could run a steel type to resist... a steel type wouldn't be too bad. But we have a levitator and yeah, we could run a steel type to resist like the Actually, it doesn't really matter to be honest because it is just like a suicide lead sort of thing. So let's see. I don't know what to do. I really don't know what I want to do. We should have like a good power for like sweepers now. We got our lead, because we got our choice Pokemon, our defensive core, we got our suicide lead, Let's put some like powerful sweepers in here. We already got a choice Pokemon. We don't want another choice one. Good about Mamoswine. Mamoswine's a nice powerful Pokemon. It's weak to fighting. We could run Mamoswine. Got a decent bulk. We could run thick fat. I am sure we give it just like give it a life orb. Give it like what should we give it? We could give it Icicle Crash. There we go, good Ice Shard for priority. Earthquake. And something like Rock Slide, possibly? Oh, it gets knockoff, doesn't it? We could give it a nice powerful knockoff just with a nice damage. Physical sweeper. Boom. All said and done. And then what can we call it? We can just call it Man. Bear, pig. I don't fucking know. And just a nice special sweeper. Something that can like volt switch or something. That'd be a nice good thing to have in this. Like this isn't going to be a perfect team. Like this is my first team. Well, not first team, but not for a while. We could have a Mega Ampharos. So it wouldn't be too bad. Mega Ampharos would be nice. Get that the volt turn combo. We could have a powerful Galvantula. But Drones is a bit... you know what, I think I'm gonna... Because it would share the... We do have a Levitator and a Suicide Lead, even at... Yeah, you know what, I'm gonna... I think we can run Mega Ampharos, really. Give it a nickname I'll give to all Ampharoses. Watson. Item... Give it the Ampharos... Where is it? There it is. I'm just gonna static, it doesn't even matter too much. It's mold break, but it mega mold anyway. Gonna be Thunderbolt. Just a good stab. What else could we run? Dragon Pulse, of course. Dual stab. Cotton Guard for the nice bulk. Focus Blast? Yeah, that wouldn't be too bad. Good run Volt Switch. How about instead of Thunderbolt, we run Volt Switch. And then we can just run. Does it get Fire Blast? I don't think it's Fire Blast, is it? It does get Focus Blast. We can run Focus Blast for Bulky Special Sweeper. It's not too bad of a set for us to run, but I think that's going to be it. That's a decent team, I think. You can leave your suggestions in the comments below. We need to think of a nickname for Azelf. I'm not sure. I'm going to name you. Nickname might change. I know it's part of the three. Blade Guardians. There's like three pieces of the Triforce in a way. But I've never really thought of a nickname for Azelf. It might change in the actual like team testing videos and whatnot. But for now, I'm just gonna call it Triforce. So that's gonna be the team. It's not the best, I don't think. It's got some powerful mons, but I don't know if it's the best. I'm still worried about David. I'm just not sure. But. I didn't want to put that would be weak to shared weakness in our defensive core of fairy types. If we put Florges in, it'd be the shared weakness of poison types. And I don't think they shared any weaknesses, and it's good special Pokemon though. But yeah, for now it's going to be our team. It's going to be team building one episode. Not really sure, because this team is probably going to be isn't the best. I need to sort of relearn the meta game, because I've not really had a competitive battle for so long. But hopefully this team will put in the work. So I'm going to thank you guys for watching. Make sure to look out for the team test video on Monday, and hopefully the hopefully it'll be on Monday, if not like Tuesday or Wednesday. Showdown, it alternates. Different days get different ones, so it could be a random or a theme team or whatever, but hopefully Monday should be the hopefully Monday you'll be getting a team test video. Well, without further ado, really, that's sort of it. You can rate this team in the comments below if you think I need to, if I should change anything. We have our lead Pokemon, Suicide Leader, we have a defensive core, we have our Scarfer, we have our, I know we have two sweepers, a bulky physical, bulky special sweeper, and a bulk, not so bulky, just a fast physical sweeper, really, with Manbear, Pink Mamma's fine. But that should really be it. Hopefully this team puts in the work. You'll get, like I said, you guys see on the team test video coming next week. So one thing is for watching, leave a like if you like this new series. If we get to 5 likes, that'd be amazing if we get to 5 likes. And without further ado, I'm gonna, I'll see you guys next week. Bye-bye!